Feature language that sounds a lot like partisan rhetoric.
Heightened immigration enforcement provokes rumors and fear about deportation, sometimes resulting in parents pulling kids out of school and going into hiding.
In some cases, we've heard of families disappearing.
The Palm Beach County School District sent CBS 12 News this video as a way of demonstrating its immigration and diversity policies. But when we watched it, we were surprised by its political overtones. And we weren't the only ones.
The school is supposed to be neutral to politics.
Mike Guzman, a West Palm Beach taxpayer, didn't like what he saw.
To have it as a neutral politics, I don't think it's necessary.
Opinions on the video were divided, just like opinions on the immigration debate itself.
People are too uptight these days, they're like, everything is so wrong.
Of course it's going to stoke tension, because there is tension.
I think it's okay, because obviously parents have concern about their children.
But this